just love how they battled. That was a lot of fun. I mean, it was stressful too. Plenty of mistakes and things to fix and correct and learn from, but golly, just very impressed with how hard they fought and continue to find ways to get off the field and realizing rules and situations where they didn't really know a whole lot about whether it's personnel or didn't do a great job of substituting. Sometimes we just weren't used to their substitution patterns and did a poor job of managing that from the sideline. But just very proud of them and love the stop coming out of our locker room at halftime. We really thought they set the tempo in the second half and ended deep and kind of turned the field right away. It's critical. Big time critical plays that we made and some, we get some real critical mistakes. Plenty to learn from. Take it all day, every day to win in this environment against a talented team like Auburn. So, a lot of fun.
Have you ever deal with interchanging quarterbacks in the play?
Well, it wasn't just that, it was a whole bunch of personnel groups. So, you know, it's on it. And they do more than most people, but I haven't. And just to kind of try to get, it's hard to get into a rhythm. But yeah, the wing tee, we had thought that somebody had just said that they might be trying to do it. So we literally were watching Apopka High School, watching Rick Darlington at the Glacier Clinic on YouTube. Not before last. And I said, we're going to play one defense if they did it. And sure enough, I was like, surely not. And